as if she was happy, but deep inside, her decision was still the same. She was very upset that they were back. After 3 days, the stepmother tried to get rid of them again. This time at night, she locked Hansel and Gretel's door and did not allow Hansel to collect pebbles again.